Attention firefighters, military members, and airport workers, studies have shown that chemicals used to make firefighting foam, or AFFF, are highly toxic to humans and have been associated with cancer. Call Bart Durham today for a free consultation.